I need to play 10 games and we're playing Villa. They just banned Blitz. Bro, who plays Blitz? These guys are all high levels. Never mind, there's one that's 79. Oh, 211.
I'm gonna turn my voice sharing off. You should turn yours off too, like the for other people's recordings.
Why? You can talk.
No, just so people can't hear you in my video, and then so people can't hear me in your stream. Unless you want people to hear me in your stream, I don't know.
I don't care if people hear you.
Okay, wait, so then can you turn yours off? Like, can you turn, like, your allow voice to be shared in other people's video clips or broadcasts off?
Sure, let me just pick an operator. Alright. Party settings. Wait, which one do I do? Allow your voice to be shared? Do not allow. Wait, can they hear my voice?
No, not on my recording. No, they can't hear you.
No, on my recording.
Oh, no, yeah, no, they can hear you. Oh, wait. Where is the setting? Hold on.
Party.
Party, and then where? Cat audio? Yeah, wait, where?
I think it's like the second last one until the
chat transcription?
Yeah, no, the one underneath
it. No. There's nothing there.
Yes, there is.
Oh, wait, I have an idea. Hold on.
5 seconds left.
It's probably because I'm recording, so I can't change it right now.
I'm
okay. Oh, party settings, here it is. Okay, so your voice will be included in other players' broadcasts. Yeah, no, yeah. Do not allow, yeah. You can, your stream can still hear you. Okay. Anyways, holy shit.
Sniper. God, good, this dude died. Finally.
Oh, there it is. sure tried this already.
Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds to go. Op 4, last op standing. 5 seconds left.
Yo, we won. Let's go. Round one, win.
Nice.
Ran out of time. This is fun. What if you got like 5, 10? What if you got 15 kills a game for 10 games in a row? Would you just be like platinum? Platinum 1.
If you got. Oh, yeah, probably be really high rank. Oh, if you hear me talking to no one, it's because I have a friend who's talking to me, but you guys can't hear him.
I thought you were talking to me. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, no.
Go on, Commander.
Reinforce the wall.
Barbed wire going up.
Get up, oh my gosh. Shit. That was horrible. That sucked so bad. Patrick, you there?
Yeah, I'm here, sorry. I'm just trying to focus.
What? Oh my god, that sucks so bad, dude.
Good kill.
No, bro, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. There's no way I'm beating this game on the hardest difficulty. There's absolutely no way. I suck so bad at stealth. No. But there's like a trophy for beating the game on the hardest difficulty. Liam did it for The Last of Us 1.
Let's go, got last kill. Why am I doing good now? It's 2-0 for us. Guys, this is gonna be like a 6-hour stream of me just getting ranked.
Protect the bombs.
Alright. What's up, Bella?
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your investment accordingly.
Oh, I think I know what we're supposed to do.
Oh my god, he was behind us.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Reloading.
Oh shit, the dude is like 1 health. 4 health. He's out there, some boys. Come on, pull through.
Setting the turret. Magnet ready.
Private Miller, we got fresh intel is inactive. WLF hideout on spring and 5th. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and await my arrival. Sergeant Ward.
Op 4, last operator standing. One friendly operator remaining.
Come on. Come on, it's a 1v1. He has to come to you, yo. Don't just chill, he has to come to you. Oh, check him. You got this. Come on. 23 seconds left.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Let's go, he's coming to you. Oh.
15 seconds left.
Let's go.
10 seconds to go.
All you.
5 seconds remaining.
Let's go, just hide. planting.
No! Oh, you're so dumb! You're so bad! This dude just missed wide open shots while the guy was planting. The guy stopped planting, looked over, and just killed him. Oh my god, he was 2 centimeters away from him, I swear. He was right in front of him. Oh my god. That was the easiest kill you could have gotten. He tried to knife him. Holy shit. Bro, if they gain momentum from that and we lose, I'm pulling your IP address and I'm gonna kill you. I take rank seriously. I'll find your Instagram, pull your IP, and then kill you. You know how easy it is to find somebody's IP Instagram from their or IP address from their Instagram?
You can't do anything with an IP address.
No, you can find their IP address from their Instagram.
Okay, yeah, but like you can't do anything with an IP address, I'm just saying.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't. You can't find someone's address with an IP address.
That's not what it is. An IP address, like, you can go into all their bank info on their, if they have it on their PS4.
You can't... Are you sure you can go into their bank info with an IP address?
Yeah. 10 seconds. That's why everyone's
But how far can you get... You can't... It doesn't only take an IP address to get into someone's bank account, you know that, right? Your drone has found a bomb. You don't Something just enter like an IP address. You've
located a bomb. Make your way to the location. Don't really know where the bomb is, actually I'm gonna check more. It's right here. Oh my god, they got Cav too. Okay, they got Jaeger. Come on, okay good, we got the kill. I'm gonna go in from here. Got him. Oh my god! That was like a 20 second round. We just destroyed them. I broke a barrier like from some random ass window. And the Jaeger was just sitting there. So I killed him. And then the last kill was just a knife kill.
Hey, dude, we should get our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but if we look at it, I'll grab what you can and meet us back at the Seraphina. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it. Mike. WLF safe house for supplies. Is that another location we can go to now? Okay, no. Thank God. That was reference to the first game. Oh my. Damn.
Your drone has found a bomb. As we go on. Barkos. I have 3 kills and I'm last. That's how good these guys are. I need a flawless victory. I mean, it's not gonna be flawless, we lost one, but. I'm gonna go in from up here.
Actually, I can check this out. Where's that thing?
The diffuser is no longer in your
okay.
possession.
Where'd it go? It's not even on the map anymore.
You have located a bomb.
What? Oh, I'm like right beside it, that's why.
Where? Oh, he was behind me? Alright, we want to
top four neutralized.
Crap. So which building is it? Okay, there's this one. No, there's this one. Aha. Uh-huh.
Hey, we won, boys. Did I get a pack?
They're sheep. They no, think we're sheep. They're your fangs.
Oh my god, you get so much more percent when you play ranked.
Yeah.
I just went up 3% instead of like 0.50. Oh my god, I hit find another match instead of play with team.
Gosh damn it, two new locations.
Okay guys, first game was a dub. We got our first dub of the season on ranked. I'm shooting for platinum one.
I'll be right back.
Alright. As we go on, you remember the event. Band face. Yes, sir.
What are these guys? They're okay. Oh, 146, 115, 123, 99, okay. Kind of balanced. They have a level 200 on their team. That's kind of fucked.
Secure the bombs.
Alright. You guys gonna play? Thank you. Oh shit, I was just on the compromise.
Plan accordingly. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Setting up a barricade!
10 seconds left.
Oh, I hate people who do that.
5 seconds left.
Wall is reinforced! Barricade deployed!
Position device.
Yo, we already... Are you serious? Good.
Nitro placed.
I'm trapped.
Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Let's go, I just clutched a 1v1.
Thanks.
Holy shit. I was docked too, and I made myself go up to 150 before he rushed. Fucking smart ass plays. Oh my god. And I'm second place, let's go. I don't fuck around in ranked.
Thank you. Bombs protected. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Come on, man. Pull out the map.
Oh, I'm so shit at aiming. Let's go, got the kill. Good shit, good shit. Oh shit, you need help. Yo, come on, that was a headshot! Are you serious? Got this. So 1v2. Come on.
Oh yeah, this is what we needed the gas for.
As we go on. Oh, right here, let's go. Finca. Oh shit, okay. Yo, you know exactly where it is, right? You're good. Let's go. All you.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Okay, what was this code? Right. No, stop. Just East 2, right? Yeah. East 2.
Alright, we can get a flawless victory.
Five, three, four, five.
As we go on, we
secure the area.
No, stop.
How did I miss that? Got him.
Probably not. He's one. No, I do not.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Did it break my own thing? No.
Is my fan loud in the background?
No.
Okay, good.
What? Okay.
Reloading!
Damn it. Shouldn't have gone out. Come on, these are two people. I got one low. Be good. Let's go. Let's go. Last guy's nook. He's low. He's low. All you. Just watch it. All you, just hide. You're good. Let's go! Oh my god, clutch, yo. I don't even know who I'm talking to right now. I'm just talking to myself.
No, Ali.
Yo, we're about to get a flawless victory. Unless they come back from 3-0, but like, I don't think so. I'll pick that up. As we go on. You remember when Lucas said he's gonna start getting into streaming for the summer, he's gonna try it out and stay home?
Yeah.
Why's that not even happen? Just stays home from like Colombia or whatever the fuck he goes to.
Yeah. Portugal, doesn't he?
I think he goes to Cuba. Or Croatia. I don't fucking know. But watch him stay home from that and just make like maybe one or two videos and then just stop.
Yeah.
Like us.
My commentary is ass. I've only been saying things to you for like the past half an hour.
Well, it's however long I've been streaming for, so probably around like an hour.
Yeah.
I'm on my second game of 10, so two games takes an hour. Holy shit, I have to be here for 5 hours. It's worth it.
for the fans that I have none of. Yo, they spawn peeked and we died. I mean, I didn't die. Damn. One person did. They have a cav, so I'm kind of scared. Itchy, yo. Okay, I'm just gonna call up the stairs.
Training manuals reveal new upgrade branches? What? Above. Hold on. The camouflage issue. Protect, deceive, and hide with the best. Are 15 tips from renowned experts to show you how. Also include 12 duct tape brands compared rim water collection techniques. New upgrade branch, stealth.
Oh my god, I hit him in the head! What is wrong with this fucking fake phase dude, bro? I'm hitting him in the head and he won't die.
Ooh, craft silencers. Craft pistol silencer that makes shots silent until it breaks.
There's no way they make a comeback from 3-0. I'm not letting it happen.
Okay.
Stupid ass Cavero. Come on, you got this. Oh, your aim is so good. I love it. Shoot through the wall, please. Shoot through the wall, please. Shoot through the wall, please. Shoot. That's okay. You got 100 health. Nitro cell. Good knock.
Op 4 eliminated.
Fucking shit. Okay, I gotta be more careful when I'm going in. I just kinda rushed. Come on, match point. As we go on. You remember.
East 1. 7302. 7302.
We need to locate a bomb.
I can be your hero, baby.
Your drone has found a bomb. 10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
Shit, oh my god, please didn't see me. Please say he didn't see me.
Make your way to its location and defeat.
Reload. Tell me those weren't headshots. Please. Oh my god, man. What health is he at? He better be lower than 20 per health. Okay, good. He's at like 6.
7302. Can I enter the code, please? What's going on? Oh, fuck it.
You located a bomb.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh my god, it's a 1v4 now. Yo, there's no way they come back. Stupid Kaveh.
I'll be right back.
No. Kaveh is at like 1 health, yo. Come on. How did she not die from that? One shot should have killed her. There's no way they win. Okay, no, fuck that.
Drone to locate a bomb.
I'm back. I'm getting on siege now.
Alright, I'm playing. I'm on my second one. It's 3-2. Drone has located a bomb. It was 3-0 and we lost it. It's so much easier to defend though.
Are you still playing ranked?
Yeah. Fucking Kaveh again. Holy shit, I swear to god. I shot Kaveh so many times, she went down to like, maybe like 7 or 8 health. And then she got hit once, but didn't die. And then she killed our last person. And she should have died. Okay. Oh, this is smart. I wanna kill that fucking Kaveh.
Tell me when your game is finished.
Okay, hit Kaveh once. Let's go! You suck! You suck so bad, Kaveh! Holy shit! Finally, you're dead. Pain in my ass. What am I doing? I'm gonna die if I do this. That phase gay dude is gone.
That was his username?
No, but I don't know.
Just phase name. Gay dude?
Yeah.
Yo! FaZe Clan. I'm FaZe Gay Dude. I want to join. Introducing the newest member of our clan, FaZe Gay Dude. How what round are you on?
Last.
Or what's the score?
3-2.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's in the room, he's in the fucking room. Yo, we got 30 seconds, come on. Oh my god, we got a... Oh my fucking god. What are you doing? You got 15 seconds! Come on, come on. You got knife. Oh my god!
3-3.
You're a Montang and you got knifed. Bro. If we lose this... There's no way. Oh my god, oh my fucking god. Yo, there's no way we lose this. Attacking is so difficult on this map.
What map?
Villa. Oh, yeah, Villa. Bro, I just want to rank the game at house.
Year 5, Season 1 reward, gold. Thanks for playing ranked during the last season. You can now equip your new charm on any primary weapon in the operator section.
10 seconds. Thank you.
5 seconds to go.
Please tell me they don't have a Kavera. If they do, I'll be upset. I'll be so upset.
There it is. Void Edge Gold.
What?
Don't break your controller.
The luckiest bullshit I've ever seen in my life.
What, did you lose?
No, I died. I was literally spraying at him. He looks at me one time as I'm still shooting at his body and headshots me. He's probably at 100 health. Like, would not be surprised.
I smell cap.
Watch my stream. You can see everything that's going on.
Hey, notification squad. What?
Did you see me kill him? Or did you see him kill me?
He shot at his body like once, but then he killed you when like he wasn't even on the screen.
Reloading.
That's some sweaty shit though.
Four remaining.
1v1, it's a 3v1. Let's go!
Op 4 eliminated.
Holy, we just won in round 7.
Nice.
There's more? There's a round 8? Oh.
Yeah.
Why? Okay, are we defending though? Okay, we're defending.
You have to be.
Like,
you have to be 2 ahead to win.
That smells like cancer to me.
Yeah, when you're at that point in the game.
I can smell the cancer. One of their teammates disconnected though, because he thought it was over. So it's a 4v5. And we're defending.
Nice.
Are you watching it still?
Secure the area.
No.
Oh, you should watch it. It's pretty exciting stuff.
Okay. Alright.
Alright. Alright.
I don't know if you're watching, but this is the place where I clutched the 1v5. I mean, 1v1, not... What? 1v5? Am I retarded?
Are you watching this still? No. Oh, just watch
it. Alright.
You can barely hear yourself on the stream.
I don't care. Okay, 5v3.
Swapping mags!
Fuck.
Do that angle again. The one where he went prone. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Do that prone angle again. It was a good angle. Maybe the one where you were lying down.
What the fuck? Look at that.
I saw it. What?
I was just...
You got her down.
Oh my god, bro. Headshots...
You got her down to like 12 health.
Headshots mean nothing.
You didn't hit her in the head, though.
Yeah, I did. I hit him in the head.
No, you didn't.
Okay, we have 15 seconds. They both need to come in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, 9 seconds, 9 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. No!
Nice.
Let's go!
You're out of time.
Fuck, dude. We just played 8 rounds.
5-3.
Jesus Christ.
Are you last?
No, I'm 4th. I have 4 kills and I'm 4th. The dude above me has 2 kills. Okay. Come on, die, I got a pack. Nope. Okay,
no.
Whatever. Oh my god, that was scary. Okay, I just left, I'll invite you.
Okay. Jacksepticeye has his own coffee brand called Top of the Morning.
Should probably ask.
Top of the Morning Coffee.
That sounds like retarded, no?
No, it doesn't. Top of the Morning, you drink coffee in the morning. And Top of the Morning is like his intro. Sick.
Hold on, I need to call Luca.
Okay.
Because my brother wants me to go. I'm sorry.
Huh?
He didn't answer.
Oh. Look at all of our pings. Did you see that?
What?
All of our pings was like shit. Alright. What?
What? What? Are they stupid? No, I'm gonna tell them to ban... Bro, are they stupid? Bro, come on.
They're gonna use Jackal.
Come on, man.
Actually, no, you know what? I see now why they would want to ban Thatcher.
Why?
There's just one room where it's like a butt, like, you can enter through so many, like, walls. That you can like blow up with Abana. Like almost 90% of the room is like that. So they ban Thatcher, they can't disable like the bandits and stuff.
And turn off Mira, turn off Mira.
Oh shit, yeah.
Fucking Clash? What the fuck? Why? What is she useful for?
Damn it, someone's already used a bandit. Shit. Alright then.
This is so annoying. Oh, this is kind of a fucked place. Located a bomb. Oh, my aim is so good.
Device
5 seconds and counting.
Bobby Mac!
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
What is that? Oh. I'm just gonna chill in this room, cause... Yo, everyone's fucking dying. Like, I can't even do anything, man.
Located a diffuser, destroy it.
Come on. Clutch it, clutch it. Ah! Fuck.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Thought he was gonna be able to do it. Where are you? Hello? We're defense, we have to win this. Bro, we just got destroyed in here. Why did we pick it again?
Why isn't Bandit placing any of his things? Oh, for a Twitch stream.
5 seconds left. Bomb locations are secure.
They're gonna come in from here, like, you can already tell. That's one. Oh,
nice, okay. I think in there.
I think that window in front of you, someone broke. Like, I heard glass break.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Got him.
Oh, fuck, on the stairs. No, someone's right behind him, bro. Okay, you got him. Okay, last stop, 3v1.
On my left.
I'm dead. Okay, 2v1.
Yeah, you go that way.
He's going around breaking windows. From the window to your right. I swear I just saw him. The window right outside that door. Over to the left. That one, yeah. He was there.
I'll watch it.
Okay, he only has 18 seconds.
Down to 15 seconds.
He's right outside the door. Nice.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Shit.
Oh, bulletproof camera, nice. Of course.
You have it? Oh, nice. Are we in the basement?
Yeah.
Alright, that's good.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Please, bro, place it. Oh, gosh. Please, bro, place the Jaeger down. My gosh. Yeah, we're winning.
Shut up. On your left.
Nice, bro.
Hostiles eliminated.
I knew he was on the left. I don't know, like, I knew for sure he was there.
Right. What if you, like, got him down to, like, 2 health or something, and then you had to reload?
Out a knife.
And then you just turned around.
I would have been scared for my life. It's weird, I'm good in ranked, but I'm absolute ass cheeks whenever I try to play casual.
Yeah.
Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm guessing they're in basement. Nope. They're not in basement.
Check where we were the first time.
Very tall.
The first couple times. Yeah, they're there.
I'm on the wrong side of the map.
One's Jaeger. One's Blitz. So there's Valk, Jaeger, who are the other people? Doc.
Did you say Blitz?
I meant Bandit. I always mix it up. Alright.
I'm just
missing one person. Wow, he actually would spawn peek. Damn.
Imagine spawn peeking on ranked.
Oh, it might be Cav hiding somewhere around.
Is back.
Fuck! Oh, behind me! Behind me! It was Kev. On the staircase.
What, bro? Come on. Hate. Oh, whatever.
Damn.
Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
Damn.
Should I be Jackal?
Yes, sure. But I feel like everyone would. Oh, I don't know. Someone might be Cav.
We just need to win two in a row. Come on.
Patrick, go into game chat, let's talk to these people.
Alright.
Wait, there's someone seeing their ex right now thinking they found someone special. Mega wolf.
Oof.
Oh, there's one. What up, Philly?
Hey.
Philly, it took you a whole game to talk?
Yeah, I was in party chat.
Is everyone in this game solo queue? Besides me and Shu.
Everyone in this game what?
We're not with Prophet, are you? Phil, are you with Prophet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, then both of
them. Haha, Spooker, so you're a loner.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Pulse bomb peeking.
Did anyone check basement?
Pulse bomb peeking over here, Jackal.
Why is everybody spawn peeking on fucking?
Ranked. Okay.
Where'd they go?
Are they in here?
I don't know, just check for reinforcements. Yeah, I'll blow up a wall.
Yeah,
they're in basement. Two of them right there.
Yeah, basement.
There's a cap can. Yeah, covers it.
I got you. On me? Fuck you.
Ow, fuck. Rick.
I marked Valkyrie.
Is he laying down right there?
No.
Yeah. He's above somehow.
Got Valkyrie. Oh wait, that wasn't even Valkyrie.
So there was still Pulse right there.
That was on stairs on me.
Got Pulse in washroom. Okay, here we go.
I don't see any friends.
There's a cav roaming.
What? No way.
Down Valkyrie.
Finish. Jesus.
What the fuck is that noise?
Yeah, he's using it. Cav's on stairs. The other kid's in that one room. Cav's half health. Jackal plant.
Must recover the diffuser.
Friendly last. Man.
Stairs inside.
Operator standing. Nice.
Oh, is this guy lagging? Yeah.
What?
15 seconds.
Right on your left. Right there, yeah. Oh,
what?
It doesn't help that I'm playing at a tall 200 ping the whole time.
Holy hell, man. Tonka is so OP.
Alright, hold on.
I'm not being jackal again.
Why do-
Is it all good?
Yeah.
Oh, he's straight up lagging. He just lagged out of the party. Or second floor.
Alright. I hear him. Right here.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Legion. We got it.
Drone has located a bomb.
I was talking to Sexy Six.
I'm going into a basement.
Damn, we don't have a fuse.
I think someone's
coming down the stairs.
Anyone have like a recharge?
Oh, through mine.
Oh, me.
In here?
From where, bro? He just started shooting at a window and killed me. I swear to God.
I'm complete ass. Right over there.
Bro, why is no longer in your possession?
Jada just saved IQ's life.
Fuck.
What, from where?
Is that upstairs? Upstairs?
Behind? Upstairs. Yeah, you're like one block.
Oh my god.
Ah, come on. GG.
Fuck.
Join 60s ready, so.
That was so annoying.
Yeah. Alright, leave the game.
Okay, I'm gonna end my stream, guys, because I'm not trying to play ranked anymore. Because I don't want to be on bad luck. I won 2, lost 1. See you in the next one.